Hey guys, welcome back to AVN 2023. Here next to me is
Jewelz Blu.
Jewelz, you've been here for a while.
I've been in the industry for 4 years.
But this is your first time at AVN?
This is my second AVN. Second.
You were there before we went to the pandemic, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we're at Hard Rock. So, especially with the pandemic that happened, a lot of people came in through OnlyFans and things like that.
Uh-huh.
What's one thing you would tell these people before they jump into this world of the adult industry and stuff like that they should know before coming in?
My best advice for joining the industry is consistency is key. And also, do your research.
I think it's consistency is key just across any content though, any content creator, right?
Yes, but I mean, a lot of people, I feel like, have this perception that you could just kind of like join the industry and not really put work into it. And it's a lot of work. Like being in porn, it's like having a desk job, honestly.
Right.
Yeah.
But a little bit more fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah. So, all right, guys, that's it for this.
Yay.
Thank you so much. Go ahead and rattle off your socials.
My Instagram is only Jewelz Blu, and my Twitter is Jewelz_Blu.
Guys, thanks again so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.